but on the list, the Ugandan national women football team, the Crested Cranes, has this evening departed to Ethiopia ahead of the 2022 Africa Women Cup of Nations qualifier return leg for the first round scheduled for Tuesday, 26th October in Addis Ababa. Uganda leads the first leg 2-0 and a draw will be enough to have them qualify for the next round. Take a look.
Only 20 players and 10 officials have travelled with the national women football team, the Crested Cranes, ahead of the 2022 Africa Women Cup of Nations qualifier return leg for the first round slated for Tuesday, 26th October in Addis Ababa. The team has goalkeepers Ruth Aturo, who doubles as team captain, Daisy Nakaziro and Daphne Nyayenga. Defenders are Sumaya Komontale, Aisha Nachibuka, Shadia Nancha, Viola Namodu and Phoebe Banura. Midfielders include Letitia Nabusa, Shiba Zaluango, Shamira Naluja, Joan Nabidi and Rhoda Nanziri. Forwards are Juliet Narukenge, Margaret Kunihira, Hasfa Nasuna, Sandra Nabweteme, Fauzia Najemba, Sharon Nadunga, Lucky Otandika Kanyesije.
We expect also to perform well in the coming games. Just unfortunate that Letitia Nabusa got injured, but very soon she will recover.
The team is expected in Addis Ababa tonight and will have their last training tomorrow before playing on Tuesday. Uganda leads the first leg 2-0 thanks to goals from Letitia Nabusa and Fauzia Najemba, and a draw on Tuesday will be enough for them to qualify for the second round. The winner on aggregate will face the winner between Kenya and South Sudan, and Kenya are leading the first leg 8-0. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza.